If you stick your hand in extremely hot water, for a split second, it actually feels cold. This phenomenon is known as paradoxical cold, and here's why it happens. Your body has heat nerves and cold nerves that both detect temperature, and these nerves are actually situated quite close to one another. So when something is really hot, it sort of confuses and overwhelms them. This can activate the cold receptors in addition to the heat receptors.